pig feet and collard greens. You want to add some hot sauce. Enjoy.